The National League flexes its muscles in the third inning, scoring 5 runs. The big blow is Willie McCovey's home run with Hank Aaron on. The National League, way out in front.